I'm 29. And I've done most of the things that I wanted to do. But there's one main thing left. I really wanted to try my hand at pottery. And I thought, oh, romba easy ah irukum because I know how to, you know, be steady and all. Patta, this pottery, no, from clay to the pot is a journey. And it's not going to happen in a day. So I'll chumma explain the process so you understand. First, it's clay. And then the clay has to harden a little bit but also be able to use it on the wheel. And then you throw the cup. And then it has to dry for about 5-6 hours and then it become leather hard. And then you have to trim it. And after trimming it, you have to wait for it to become completely bone dry. And that's going to take another 2-3 days. After that, you will bisque fire it when it will become completely white. So the moisture is removed from, you know, the pot. And then you have to paint on it. After you finish painting, you have to glaze it. But before this whole, you know, painting and glazing and bisque firing, you also need to sandpaper it and then wash it. And then you have to underglaze it and then you have to glaze it and then you have to fire it again and that's when it becomes a ceramic. So what I'm trying to say is, pottery really taught me how to be patient in life. For someone who is completely an arva kolar, and who has to get everything done then and there, pottery was like, relax, it's not gonna happen your way. I am the boss here. So it was very important for me to learn to be patient before 30. Because I was never the kind to be patient. Everything has to happen then and there. So this was a nice change. And it also came in very handy because I didn't have anything to do during the lockdown. So every day, the clay is what kept me company. So let's make a pot today, okay? Today I'm gonna challenge myself to use up all of this clay and make something. It's easily 3 kgs and I've never done anything like that before. So let's see if I'm able to do it. But even if I fail, it's totally fine.
Take it easy, policy. Wanna will, park a hill, all the bumper fantasy.